auditions are going to be in Macon, Georgia.
There we are.
Listen, you don't understand. I am going through a lot dealing with Luke and Katie. Luke is scaring me to death because every time we have a day off, Luke keeps trying to, no, that's not Ryan's mother. There she is right there. Hello to your mother. So you gotta put that. See, Luke scares me because every time I ask Luke what he did on his day off, he says, well, I go fishing and hunting. And I said, but what did you do on your day off? He said, fishing and hunting. And then he shows me a book, a 900 pound buck he killed with a bow and arrow. And I told him I only hunt at the supermarket or at least at the restaurant where you order what you need right there. It's the craziest thing, but God bless you and bless me for surviving American Idol. I don't know how this is going. It's amazing. There is a song I want to do right now that I've had the pleasure of singing around the world, and the most incredible thing about this song is no matter where we go, no matter what religion, what country, what culture, what language, they sing every word in English. Join me tonight. I'd like to have a sing-along right here.